My name is Christos Ioannidis. I live in Limassol and I have been with Thanos Group of Companies during the last 16 years. At the beginning, I was the financial controller, and then during the last 3 years, I am the CFO of the group. The group comprises of 4 hotels, mainly in the 5-star luxury market, a hotel management company, and a boutique operator. The consolidated revenue is in excess of 50 million, gross assets more than 160 million, a number of staff around 800 on average, reaching the 1,100 during summer periods. With this environment, I face with many challenges, such as technology investment. There are many options and risks in choosing the wrong software and hardware tool that is not good for your company. Normally, a normal cost-benefit analysis is not enough. Second challenge that we face is creating and maintaining a talented team. My team comprises of around 20 people, excluding the hotel operations account staff, 3 of which are qualified accountants. It is very important to create a team that stays together for a long time. In order to do this, you must not only give incentives, but also be a mentor to them. Regulations. Highly regulated environment creates higher costs to the company, such as the most recent personal data regulations. 4th challenge that we face is a complex data made simple. It is very important to transform complex data into simple figures that can easily be understood by people outside the finance function. And last but not least, one of the main challenges that I face as a CFO of a group of companies operating from Cyprus is the issue of raising the necessary funds for a new venture or acquisition. There is hardly any venture capital around. Also, the Cyprus Stock Exchange is very shallow, and we notice that more and more companies are being delisted. Not to mention the challenges that the Cyprus banks face that have a direct impact on the good clients. The role of a CFO has become more forward-looking compared to the number cruncher a few years ago. Now he usually sits in the board of directors and he's the main key advisor to the management. Besides strong financial and accounting competence, a CFO must have leadership, communication and mentoring skills. He's the one that sees the big picture constantly. By doing so, he must use this knowledge and provide independent studies to challenge the management, making sure that all decisions are taken on solid financial data. Technology plays an increasingly important role for the CFO. Its effectiveness depends on the accuracy, availability, and consistency of data. Technology removes manual tasks and allows remote communication. At Thanos Group of Companies, working remotely and concurrently on same projects is a norm. We have created dashboards that are sent to operations people mobile devices daily. Most of the cash management functions are done automatically with export procedures and online group payments and receipts. We try to optimize all back of the house functions by filing all documents electronically and using mobile devices to select data such as orders and invoices. Finally, we are investing in automated accounting software that allows most of the clerical tasks, such as posting of accounting entries and data input, to be performed automatically. The above not only saves time and allows people to be productive, but also to be forward-looking.